Good morning, dear students. Welcome back to online classes. Our next topic is speed and temperature. Here, three children are running. Then first boy said, I can cover 5 kilometers in 1 hour. Second one, that is girl, said, watch out, I will cover 6 kilometers in 1 hour. But the third boy said, I can run at a faster speed than both of you. Then first boy cover 5 kilometers in 1 hour. Second one, 6 kilometers in 1 hour. Third one said, I am faster than both of you. That is, the third one is faster than other boy and a girl. The speed tells us how fast a person or an object travel. How fast an object or a person travel, that is the speed. The distance covered per unit time is called the speed. Distance covered by per unit time, a per hour, per minute, a per second. For 1 minute, a 1 second, a 1 kilometer is the speed. Speed equal to distance covered in meters upon time taken in second. Distance covered in meters upon time taken in second. Otherwise, distance covered in kilometer upon time taken in hour. Kilometer upon hour, a meter upon second is the speed's unit. The speed equal to distance upon time. Distance upon time. Then time equal to distance upon speed, and the distance equal to speed into time. Speed equal to distance upon time. Time equal to distance upon speed. Then distance equal to speed into time. Now we go through the exercise. The first question is, solve. In first question given, first part given, distance equal to 500 meter and time equal to 58 second. We will find the speed. We will find the speed. Speed formula of the speed equal to distance upon time. That is, distance is 500 meter and time is 58 second. Distance upon time equal to 500 upon 58. The answer is 8.62 meter per second. Meter per second, that is, distance is in given meter, time is given in second, that is meter upon second. Therefore, 8.62 meter per second is the speed. The next question, speed is given and time is also given. Speed equal to 25 kilometer per hour, time equal to 10 hour. Therefore, distance equal to speed into time. Distance equal to speed into time, that is 25 into 10, that is 250 kilometer. The next question, distance equal to 75 kilometer, speed is 30 kilometer per hour. We will find the time. Time equal to distance upon speed, that is 75 kilometer upon 30 kilometer per hour. 75 kilometer upon 30 kilometer per hour. Then the answer is 2.5 hour. 2.5 hour is the answer. The next question, second. The second question, the speed of a biker is 75 km per hour. How much can he cover in 4 hours at the same speed? Here, speed of the biker is given 75 km per hour and also given the time 4 hours. The question is, how much can he cover in 4 hours at the same speed? That is, we will find how much can he cover means we will find the distance. We will find the distance. That is, speed equal to 75 km per hour, time equal to 4 hour. Therefore, the distance equal to speed into time. That is 75 into 4 equal to 300 kilometer. 300 kilometer. Third question, an aeroplane covers 4,800 kilometer in 8 hours. What is its speed? An aeroplane covers 4,800 kilometer in 8 hours. What is its speed? That is, distance is given and time is given. We can find the speed. We can find the speed. Speed equal to distance upon time. Distance upon time. Here, distance is equal to 4,800 kilometer. Time equal to 8 hours. Speed equal to distance upon time. Therefore, 4,800 upon 8 equal to 600 kilometer per hour. 600 kilometer per hour. 600 kilometer per hour.